Hello my friends, my name is Laveena Archers and today I'm going to show you a quick tutorial on how to use mybodygraph.com to share your human design chart with other people. So what you want to do is point your browser to mybodygraph.com. This is a site that is run and operated by Jovian Archive, Jovian Archive being the official source of the human design system. And at mybodygraph, if you go ahead and sign up for an account, it's free to sign up. Go ahead and do that. I'm just going to log in because I don't have to sign up. I've been using this one for years. It's a really fabulous tool. Every single day, it gives me a lot of information and benefit in use. So the reason I want to invite you to share your My Body Graph with me is because most likely you've either asked for a reading from me, a chart analysis, maybe a BG5 business consultation. You want to have some life coaching, or you're taking a class, either a human design class or a BG5 class. So what I need from you to make sure that I've got your time absolutely correct is for you to send me your own share link, if you could please. So what you're going to do when you're signed in, you'll find you can go to new and click body graph, go ahead and input the chart data. And once you do that, you're going to be shown a body graph. So here's mine. And what you'll see is that this little spot right here, there's a drop down link. That little carrot arrow pointing down is a drop down link. So click that and you're going to see share as an option right there at the top. When you click share, you can select copy URL, and that has copied it already to your clipboard. So now if I want to share this human design chart with anyone else, all I have to do is paste that link into the document. Let's say it's an email, like you're going to email this back to me now, aren't you? If you want to take a class with me. So hopefully that wasn't too hard. Worst case scenario, you send me your birth data in the email, but I really would prefer that you send me this so that I can make sure that I've got your data correctly. I'm seeing it on the screen. It's inputted. You know that that's yours. And do also make sure that you have got the correct time. So it's really important in human design that we have a precise birth time. Not just date, not just place, but the time. So if you can check your birth records, check with the baby records, check with the hospital, check with anybody that you know. If you can't find your actual birth certificate, maybe try and order it, but make sure that you've got a precise time. Averages don't really work here. I really want to see the precise time. So hope that's helpful to you. Looking forward to seeing you when we meet for a one-on-one session or in a class. Talk to you soon. Bye.